change units by coming over to your browser, clicking on this arrow, and over here you can see the units are set to millimeters. Now if I come and click on the Change Active Units button, it's going to bring up a window, and under this drop down I can select meter, centimeter, inch, foot, or millimeter. Let's select inch. I can also set as default, and I can hit OK, and that's how you change units.